Hello everyone, it's Ruben here, and today I will show you the wallet.dat fix in order to get your TokenPay wallets syncing again. So what you have to do if your wallet doesn't sync, or well, what you can give a try is, you go to the Windows icon and you will type run. There we go. And then you type in percentage app data percentage and you hit OK. This will take you to the app data roaming. You will scroll down until you find the TokenPay wallet. So STT TokenPay, here we go. What you have to do is you have to backup the wallet.dat file. So I'm going to place it here on my desktop. I would also very much recommend to backup it up on an USB. If you don't know how to make a backup, check the other video, which I will link at the end of this video. So after you have done this, hit arrow back and delete the whole TokenPay folder, okay? So delete everything. Make sure TokenPay is closed. And then we can delete it. Oh wait, I got my folder in use. So there we go, it's now deleted. And what I'm going to do now is I'm going to rerun TokenPay, and TokenPay will automatically generate a new folder in the app data. So wait until TokenPay is done loading. There we go. And now we go back to our documents, app data, and we see here a TokenPay folder again. So you only have to delete this new generated wallet.dat file with the one you backed up. There we go. And now we reopen TokenPay. So basically what we did is we completely generated a new folder and then we replaced the wallet.dat file again with our old wallet.dat file, so we still have our wallet. So like we can already see here, recent transactions. So I basically got my wallet back now. All I have to do now is wait for it to fully sync, and then after 2 or 3 hours my coins will also be matched and I'm staking again. So that is pretty much how to do the wallet.dat fix. If this doesn't help you, what for some people did help is try a VPN. So try a different IP. So I myself use pure VPN, but it's totally up to you what VPN you would use. If you still have problems, please hit me up on Telegram. Underneath the description is my Telegram name. So if you still have issues, totally fine to hit me up. If you don't know how to install a TokenPay wallet, or if you don't know how to back it up, check the videos. They will be linked at the end of this video. So that's pretty much it. Have a great day. I'm out. Bye-bye.